Right.
Basically, these are individual farmers. You don't have to read. We collect all sorts of social environmental data, as well as how much income, where they live, how many people in their households, and what they're doing.
The idea was that they're actually taking official government information, and they're crowdsourced information about fuel shortages and food costs in Afghanistan, and they're mapping that information. So Kushini is information collection, data visualization, interactive mapping, storytelling.
I'd like to welcome you all here today to the USRIO+2.0 conference, bridging connection technologies and sustainable development.
NextStop basically takes information that people have in their heads or on pieces of paper where nobody actually looks at them, and we make it live and available real time so that governments, people, NGOs can actually use it and put it to productive use, make a difference to people's lives.
We have tried to design for you a very exciting and unique event to demonstrate the really great potential of connection technologies to advance solutions to sustainable development challenges.
We build mobile applications for community health workers and distributed web applications for managers and clinicians. And I think that the technology decisions are what I'm hoping to impart here, because we spent a lot of time, about 4 years, with different technologies and different open source tools.
An amazing and unique gathering, and important opportunity for us to all get together to talk about the challenges that face us. 20 years ago, the first RIO meeting changed the way a generation views the Earth and put in motion a series of things that have fundamentally altered how we think about the world around us.
This is going to be structured chaos. Expect it to be chaotic. That's cool. That's okay. That's kind of the plan. You're going to go to your table. The technologist there, when I tell everybody to go, is going to spend about 3 or 4 minutes telling you a story of how their most awesome, cool thing made a difference in sustainable development.
We actually hire local youth who go door to door using handheld, in this case, tablets, to collect demographic information about the base of the pyramid, so that they can be linked to critical products and services, the community members, more effectively.
I work at Mapbox, which is an open source platform for designing really fast, interactive, custom maps that are shareable on the web or mobile.
There's actually a far more significant shift in power that's taking place right now in almost all 195 countries on planet Earth. And that is a shift of power from hierarchies, including the nation state, including governments. A shift in power from hierarchies to citizens and networks of citizens.
Souktel is the first service in the developing world to connect people who are looking for work with employers who have jobs to offer using simple mobile technology.
And so the challenge and opportunity for the next couple days is for us to think about how we can harness these tools of growing power and harness them in a solutions-oriented way.
We're kicking off with a conference in a unique way with a demo alley, also known as speed geeking.
Speed geeking.
Okay, so how many of you have done speed geeking before?
3, 2, 1. Everybody go clockwise to your next group.